Hey guys, I'm Big J and I'm back with Minecraft once again. So I've looked at a bunch of stuff. So we are going to head and going to craft some stuff. So we're gonna pick that up. And yeah, we're gonna do that. I learned how to make iron ingots now. Oh crap, that's a good one. From the blue box in here. And I'm also going to probably, when it goes to daytime, I'm going to take the wood I have outside up here, like right here, and I'm going to take it down because I have a couple more ideas. I'm going to make another chest. I'm going to move that chest. Expand right there a little bit more. Take the iron ore and this is there. And I guess we'll push coal here. There we go. Okay, sweet. Awesome. Okay, sweet. We have one iron ingot. Awesome. We need more iron ore. Oh, I'll do anything to cobblestone. Let's see what I'll do. Stone. Thank you. You're awesome. Now what we'll do it, isn't that awesome? Oh yeah, let's see. I'll just add to it. Okay, good. Let's leave that going. Also what we're gonna also do? We're gonna build another furnace. Okay. Let's see if we can use the light to make it. No, we can't. Oh, we're false right here. Seven so far. Okay, I don't want to like do it all, so I'll put this back in here. Come on, yeah. Take you, take it there, and be there. So, well, we're done with this for a minute. That should stop in a second. Yeah, it'll stop in a minute, I suppose. I'm also being a little flustered. Okay. What are we trying to do now? Now, we're going to see if we can use this to craft a chest. Boom, a new chest, which will help out since, I'm going to put this book right here. Let's put the chest right here. So we have like three things right next to it. So, let's There we go. Okay, we're gonna put some of this stuff in here. I'm gonna organize this stuff too. It's cobblestone. It's also cobblestone. Dirt, stone, scrabble, and different sandstone. We have iron ingots right there. We put the furnace over here. Put the coals with it. Where did all this stuff fall? Because we all need it at some point. Apple says also. And now we're going to go ahead and go to the other one. Insert everything there. Hopefully we can get it back and go from that. Oh, look, it looks like daytime. Click. Take out everything we can. And I think if I get more wood, I'll probably craft a few more pickaxes. Then I will craft a bowl more, and I'll craft a door, which I need more wood actually to do a door. I need a ton of stuff over here, so. Still need raw fish. I haven't really eaten these raw fish the same thing yet. Now let's plug it up. We'll break you down and just put you guys in storage for a minute. Okay. That's awesome. We have officially moved our stuff over here and placed some of it down here. So this will be our like a main area. So I'm gonna widen this actually. I'm gonna widen it that way though. So we'll go ahead and place this right here. Like so. And go ahead and click into it and you will be my materials. So you'll be my stone, all that stuff like that. So just go ahead and put the stuff in here. And then we'll take the stuff we have in the other one and put it in here also. All dirt and stuff and put it here. I like separating some of the stuff. Just so I know what's what. I probably forget. I just rub my cursor over like that. And Flint can also actually I'll put Flint in the other one. I'll put this stuff in the other one too. I'll put this over here. Over here. One planks, seeds, raw salmon. Ingots can stay over here. The torch can stay over here. Everything else can go with me. See, like, now is almost the time where I do want to head outside and start doing stuff. Oh, so that's great. Ooh, that's granite? How is that doing all that? I have a ton of cobblestone. Which actually not even that these and cobblestone for us. And I like this. Stone. And hand me off since it's a finished product. Okay. So we're all that's right. We're going to expand the strength of this in our major area. Oh, it looks like we're going to get some iron ore. Sweet. Looks like we have a ton of iron ore right here. This is awesome. Okay. I'm going to mine this real quick. And we'll just replace stuff. This looks like iron ore. I could be wrong. Okay, we got an slate and iron. Okay, I knew that was iron ore. That's what I was figuring. Okay, we took iron ore back up here. We need to make more metal ingots, which is awesome because we have flint. Okay, now we're gonna go ahead and plug this a little bit. Let me go ahead and plug the power. Okay. Okay then. I can hear them. I just can't see them. What the fuck? Okay. I'm gonna continue my area right here. I may not expand it. And farther to the north because it sounds like I'm gonna run into a zombie or something. Yeah, that's very odd. That's very odd. Alright, here's what we're gonna. We're actually gonna go up to the top. The surface. So we're gonna go with this one. So where should we go stuff? Where are we looking? We got iron over here. Put that one. I'm gonna put this stuff up here. Coal up here. It's mainly so if we die. If we die, then it will be missing a lot of stuff. So we're gonna keep this with us. Put that up there. Take that with us. And we're also gonna take this little cobblestone with us. So we're gonna take the barrels. Oh, and I forgot to say, that's what my character looks like right there. You see, it's modeled after Vegeta in Dragon Ball Z. I believe the Majin Buu saw that. So, let's go out here. See what looks up. I'm kind of scared to go out here now. You know what? I don't leave a big gap, so I'm just going to go ahead and plug that back up. Can we walk in there? Mm-hmm. There we go. That's why I want to go there. There's a ton of wood right here. I can't believe I put all this crap here. I don't need to keep anything away. What should we do? No, I know exactly what we should do. Let's repeat all this entire thing. And this will be your entire outdoor area base. Ish. Look at that, just walling that entire thing. Good. And then we can basically just walk up this entire area after that. So, I always thought the idea of an underground base would be epic for Minecraft, because I like underground stuff, and the fact that you can die a thousand different ways, and the fact that only the torches and stuff make its own area, which soon enough it will be dark enough that we can't see jack while we do this. Also, we have to worry about other parts, like the white is too high, like this part of that part. That sort of thing. But look, we have all this done. But all this needs to be mined first. This right here. And it is getting nighttime, so I think we'll stop doing that for just a moment. Let's look back on our base right here and do some crafting and stuff. Don't forget to close it up. Okay. I think it's going to make an awesome base. In fact, we can have this entire area done. And then we'll start crafting it. I need to see if I can craft more torches. Let's go here. We have oak wood. Okay. Oak wood planks. Put that in there. There we go. Four sticks. Do that again. Boom. Four sticks. That'll help me make a ton of extra stuff. Not long. I'm an idiot. Yeah, okay. Really good enough for now. So we have colored. Let's start with the planks. We have 10 planks. That's actually not. Take both these and take this back right there. And let's go ahead and go back over here. And I'll take our iron ore. And we'll take our coal. And we'll go over here to the furnace. Put the coal on there. And we'll just put the iron ore. Start making more iron ingots, and then we can start making iron tools like iron pickaxe, which will last much longer. So, and that's what we'll do for most of this episode is just craft things, and just see what we can just put together. Because that would be awesome if we can have more stuff. Boom. Now we have 4 iron ingots. So I'm just gonna let this do its thing while I go ahead and craft our first iron pickaxe. Look at that. Iron pickaxe. Attack 4 damage, 1.2 speed. And main aim. That is awesome. 1.2 is the attack. Attack speed is the same, but it's 1 more damage. Okay. Anything you've done right now. What habit of wood to make somewhere? Okay. Nothing? Okay. Let's see what we'll have with the dirt. Nothing. Okay. Let's see if we'll have any purpose of that working there. Okay, let's see. Huh. Okay, no. We're not doing that. I didn't really want to make charcoal, so. Well, whatever. We still got 2 pieces of wood left in the 10 minutes, so we should be fine. Okay, I'm gonna drop this stuff in here. So I'm gonna craft one more pickaxe. So boom. Now I actually have 2 iron pickaxes. You know what? Boom, boom. We now have an iron axe also, which let's see. 9 attack, 0.8, 0.9. Oh, yeah, it's 1 on each, and that's not bad at all, so there we go. Go over here. Let's take the stone. Let's leave that there. Actually, it's trading. So we'll have that in it as a spare. We'll also have 1 iron and 1 stone on us. Take the plants and place them over here. Take this over here, put that there, and we'll take the charcoal. Okay, more dirt. Light. And wood. Okay, I'm taking cobblestone out. Rearrange things. Daytime or nighttime now. Because if it's daytime, we can go back to what we're trying to do. No, it is nighttime. Okay. Then, go ahead and wait. Hey, hello there. I see more of you in there. We're gonna go ahead and mine some a little bit. Ooh, hello. You're so pretty. I love vinyl. Let's find let's gravel. Let's gravel. Okay. We're going to go ahead and probably go to the final. Okay, let's take the final right here. Okay, we're going to flood the rest of whatever we have. You know what? I like that. So we're actually going to either flint or coal. Only 2. I think it's coal. Taste this up at all. There we go. Oh, there's not. Not that much stuff to. Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and actually wall this off with the main stuff materials we have. Because there's no. I don't want to expand this way with it. If anything, we're gonna go that way with it. So. Let's see if daytime or nighttime map. This is daytime. We'll be doing that. We should go back to building. Sometimes one of my headphones hurt. Oh yeah, let's throw that pickaxe. Knock all this stuff down and like mine this for the most part so we can like do an overhang. So I think we have plenty of materials to really to finish a huge roof. Okay. Let me start over here a little bit. So we have, okay, we have cobblestone here. So, every now and then I put like a stupid spot like what I just did. And like every now and then these little down hanging ones that I just hate myself right now. Okay, let me knock this one down. I need you to. And you. I don't need it to. Okay, now we can go back to the roof. And look, I'm kind of between the rock and harvest. Look how cool it is. Man, just walk past it. This is going to keep me busy mining for a little while. Or at least, building the area inside. Oh, come on. I hate when I do stuff like this. I think I've said it about a dozen times so far. I think we are officially done capping off the top. Pickaxe, not grab some spots. this little wall right here. So now I have like, so we'll have like a solid walk here. I'm gonna need to fix that a little bit. Ooh, there's some nice iron over here. I'll have to pull it back up. So let's go craft a smart purchase and drop off some of those. Okay, we have a nice tool around. There we go, with a torch. Let's go light up that area. I can tell this. Oh, okay, it's that way. There we go. Okay, so basically, we just added an entire thing. So, we need to shape this area on here, but it's like a huge area. So, now we have this entire area for ourselves. To go on, but there's another thing I wanted to get to. Actually, let's finish this area. Not that area, this area. Let's finish this episode with this area and just like kind of try to redesign part of it. Oh god. Oh, that's a little hard attack. I love little hard attacks like that. Hmm. There's not much, like, I'm not much of this stuff to do today. I'm gonna mainly just, like, knock out a path, with, like, a complete level the entire way through. So I'm not really, like, doing the jump or anything like that. I want a piece like this jutting out, and I'll fix the walls later. And the little mistakes I'm doing right now, which is a little tricky. Okay. Yeah, I should go back and delete these two since I am basically by accident hitting the pieces. Okay, it's more usable running here now. Let's take this up to. Ooh, iron ore. I got some iron ore. Alright, see? That's pretty cool. Up there. Awesome. We must have walked all the way through. I think I'm gonna leave this room as it is. Oh, not the fucking spider again. Really? Can we find you and kill you this time? I really just want to kill you. Let's go around and double check to make sure that everything is all codifies. God, I hate that noise. Okay. Looks like I'm all good so far. Yeah, should we do that? Okay. What the hell? That's extra grade A. Oh shit. Really? Really? Are they just doing the making noise thing again? Are they out there? Are they out there? I guess we're out there then. I don't know. But I guess I'll end the episode with that, you guys. I'll go ahead and just like end it right here so we have a look at our new. What the fuck? What the hell? What the fuck? What is it? What is it? What is it? I don't see anything. What in the hell is attacking me? Seriously, what is attacking me? I don't see anything. See? What is it? Well, I'm gonna die then. Let's just go do this real quick. I can't have Are you serious? So what the hell just happened? Okay, you know what? Let's do this. 3. I'm gonna ball ourselves in. That's all we're gonna do. Screw it all, we're just gonna ball ourselves in for a minute. I'll go to off. Just to end the episode. There we go, we'll end it here. So, I just walled myself in. I don't know what just attacked me, but some phantom fucking thing was attacking me. Well, I could not see it and had run. And as you guys saw, I basically ended up getting killed. So, I'm gonna lose my items. So I basically said screw it and ran the thing and just deposited everything I could. So I don't know what the hell just happened. I'm going to try to figure it out. If you guys know what it is, let me know because I have no clue. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up, give it a like. Go ahead and follow Big J Sane on YouTube. Go ahead and comment if you like. Tell me what you guys think and anything. Okay of a job I'm doing or shitty job or great job, I don't know. Go ahead and follow me at randomxconversation at randomx18.tumblr.com. And as always, guys, you know what? No, there's no pie today. No pie today. Because you know what? We kind of sucked. I mean, we've crashed a lot of this stuff so far. We've done a decent job, I think. But what just happened, where we got, like, attacked by an invisible thing, we heard 3 or 4 different things, but we got attacked by something. And then we like almost lost our life completely. So, and then trying to find this place would be kind of insane because we don't have a marker on the outside to see where it's at. So, yeah, we'll try to figure out that out next time. But, like I said, till next time, guys, see you later.